kitchen and bathroom remodeling tips. People turn and run when they hear the words kitchen and bathroom remodeling during financial downturns. They are scared because remodels invoke visions of home equity loans running in the tens of thousands of dollars. Add to the puzzle that kitchen improvements have a great return on investment and add value to your home. Enter the inner conflict. Did you know that such return on investment occurs even with minor kitchen and bathroom remodeling? Just making the place look a little better adds to the value of your home. Additionally, it makes your home more livable and appealing for you. That sounds like a win-win-win. Minor kitchen and bathroom renovations include simple upgrades such as refreshing paint, painting cabinets, and even just swapping out drawer pulls and curtain tie-backs. Middle-of-the-road remodeling. Even on a budget, you can find a steal and luck out on building materials. Homeowners who shop around for bargains make their own luck and save thousands on their mid-range remodels too. 1. Do it yourself, cut and install tile yourself to save big on labor. If you are handy with tools, planning, and execution, you might just take on the bulk of the work yourself. Just be sure to get proper permits for construction when needed. 2. You might be surprised to find that your tiling professional has some leftover products they would gladly sell you on discount. To them, excess takes up space and they would much rather make money than store odds and end flooring. 3. Check out wholesale and warehouse prices. In addition to sales on floor sample models of kitchen and bath fixtures, cabinetry, appliances, and bathtubs. 4. Check salvage yards, and even community message boards. Wherever you see a construction dumpster and demolition work, you may have the opportunity to stock up on some fine fixtures and well-worn antiques that you could repurpose for vanities and lighting. 5. Get your hands dirty. Finishing up the touch-up and cosmetic details yourself can save thousands of dollars in your remodeling project. Make it count. Improve functionality of your kitchen and bath when you remodel. Make sure you note all annoyances and needs on the wish list for the months leading up to your renovation. This ensures you make your home a better place. Remodeling is involved. Planning and brainstorming take the bite out of the pocketbook. Enjoy your new kitchen and bathroom. For more information and any needed help, check the Kitchen and Bathroom Professional Remodeling website.